mother. You know, I just came by to support her, you know, and show her that I love her. You know, I got her hair done for Mother's Day. You know, we sat in the hair salon, you know, for some hours, you know, taking turns getting our hers there. What else should I say? I just wanted to say that I'm happy to be in this world. I'm happy that my mother had me. Mm-hmm. You know, and I am who I am because of the guidance from God through her and helping me be a better woman. And being a good mother, and being a leader, not a follower. Even though she was real strict and I couldn't go nowhere, and I was a teenager sitting on the stoop watching everybody else play on the outside, and I felt like I was in jail, but it was okay because in the end it all panned out. So, thank you.
Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. My mother. She's my queen. You know, we don't get along all the time, but we get along most of the time. I love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. I love you.
I love you very much.
Oh, thank you, Michael. Oh, thank you.
What does she mean to you?
Well, she means a lot to me. She's been raising me from when I was younger.
Without her, I'll be someone totally different.
All right. That's good. Thank you.
Mother-in-law is very vibrant. She always has something nice to say. And I love her.
A very happy mom day, and I'm so glad that she's still around, and I hope to have her for many, 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 many years to come.
I love you, Mommy. There is nobody better than you. I couldn't have got a better mother, and you raised us right, and I love you for that, and I'm always gonna love you.